In Adams County, a man is in custody in connection to a fatal stabbing. Adams County Sheriff Travis Payton says the incident happened around 10:15 Saturday night. The suspect and victim were still at the scene by the time deputies arrived. The victim, a 35-year-old male from Natchez, was taken to Merritt Health in Natchez and was pronounced dead upon arrival. The suspect, 20-year-old Christian Flowers, was arrested at the scene and is charged with manslaughter.